sicherlich viele Fragen. Wollen wir anfangen?
Das Ende ist der Anfang. Und der Anfang ist das Ende.
So, I want to start by asking, how are you feeling about the ending of Dark?
Of course, we knew that it was... That it was not going to be easy to end this series because that there are so many questions. It's so complex. It's well, the first time when we read it, we felt like yes, this makes sense. This is good for the series. And when we saw it, I felt like we were all very satisfied. I mean, I don't know if every single question will be answered for everyone, but I feel like this is the most satisfying ending for such a series, and I'm really proud of the showrunners. That they made it happen, that they chose this ending for the series.
Das alles stimmt.
Du wirst alles verstehen, wenn es an der Zeit ist zu verstehen.
Lisa, your character Martha is pretty much on the spotlight this season. What was it like to get to explore new sides of her this year?
I mean, first of all, I was so grateful to be able to have a big part in this amazing series, and I mean you feel the pressure of course, because you know that it has such a big fan base and you want to I didn't want to let anybody down, of course, but it was so nice to explore this alternative Martha from a different kind of angle and like have an insight into her life and into her world. And this whole season, I think, feels a bit like a big deja vu because it's like the same, but yet very different. And I really enjoyed also getting to know the other characters that have like also very different kind of aspects than in the first seasons, but still are kind of the same. So yes, it was a great experience.
Warum bin ich hier?
Alles im Leben verläuft in Zyklen. Aber dieses Mal wird es der letzte Zyklus sein.
And Luis, Jonas has been through a lot on the show. How did it feel to actually put an end on his journey and figure out how he become what he becomes eventually?
It's extremely hard because he learns so much throughout the first two seasons. Because in the first season, he's quite naive in the beginning and learns more and more and more and becomes more active in the second season, and he gathers a bit of strength and even more will. And so it's quite hard for me to see Jonas at the beginning of season three completely overwhelmed by the fact that there's even something else adding up to this knowledge he already has, which kind of makes him question all the knowledge he has already gathered before. So he's basically starting at zero, trying to figure it all out again. For me, it was also extremely sad leaving this character behind. I mean, Lisa and I, we both shared the last shooting day. We both had our last scene. It was also the last scene of Jonas and Martha, and it was like closure of them for the characters, but also closure for us as actors saying goodbye to our roles. And of course that was something extremely emotional. Yeah.
Ich bin hier, um dir zu helfen, den Ursprung zu finden. Die eine Sache, die der Anfang für alles ist.
And watching Dark can be quite a confusing experience sometimes, because all the time traveling and different versions of the characters we know. Did it feel that way for you both as actors, also reading the scripts or on set?
Yeah, of course. So we read the scripts and we were, I mean, of course, we were sometimes a bit confused, but I mean, we were able to read scenes again and or to go back a few pages and like kind of connect the dots. And we had the showrunners, like we could phone them and we can call them and be like, okay, I'm sorry, I don't get this part. But in general, we just had to focus on our own parts in the series and because their storyline is complicated enough, and mm-hmm. we just at some point decided that we just keep the other plot lines like on the side for a minute and just concentrate on our own parts. And now we got to see the third season, and we're kind of able to view the new season in a very objective kind of way. I mean, the scenes where we are not part of it, we could just view and be surprised in a way. And that was a very beautiful thing to experience, I think.
And did you get to keep any mementos from the show when you left?
Of course. The yellow raincoats. We both got our yellow raincoats framed, beautifully framed, and yeah, that was really nice.
Oh, that's really nice. It's amazing.
What is that an dem alles angefangen hat? Wenn nun meine Welt in diesem Knoten untrennbar miteinander verbunden. Alles wiederholt sich. Keiner von uns bereit ist, loszulassen.
And after all the dark experience, if you both met your older selves, what would you say to them? Have you ever wondered that?
I don't know if I would ask any about anything about my future, because if I would meet my future self, I think it's very hard to ask, I don't know, how is my future, how does my future look like, or am I happy or anything? Because I don't know if you really want to know that. Because if you know that you will be happy, then you'd be like, I don't know, maybe you will try to really keep, hold that bar up there and try to really achieve that. Or you'd be like, okay, I will be happy anyways. I don't do anything about my future anymore. And if you have a sad future, you will be like, damn.
Damn, how can I prevent this from happening?
So either way, I think it's better just to, I don't know. I don't know what I would ask. It's a strange situation to be in.
Yeah. What about you, Lois?
No, I don't want to know anything. I don't want to know anything. I don't want to meet my future self. I just want to be okay with the moment I live in now, I think.
Wir können unserem Schicksal nicht entkommen. Was willst du noch von mir?
Ich will, dass deine Reise endlich ein Ende findet.
Es ist Zeit.
Und so beginnt alles neu.
Wow.